When I was young and in my prime, on Hampstead Heath in summertime, I met a girl of troubled grace. I remember her spirit, but not her face. She was distracted, strangely free, and I attracted fatefully. We found each other side by side, floating in the city tide, all upon a lovely summer's day, all upon a lovely summer's day. We drifted up, thus flowed the scene that spilled us out onto the green. And there mid startled daisies laid, that she into my hair would braid. We came up from the heat and glaze, past menu boards for bourgeois cafes, where chess players dreamed of other seas, and Neptune snooze with Sunday ease. All upon a lovely summer's day, all upon a lovely summer's day. By intimacy I was charmed, I had no cause to be alarmed. But she, a mermaid from the deep, would drown me in my daisy sleep. And when I opened up my eyes, her face had gone just clear blue sky. And on that sky I had to stare, tied down by daisies in my hair. On a lovely summer's day, all upon a lovely summer's day, tied to the earth, tied to the ground, I couldn't follow her back down, back to the earth where legends say she'd have to drown.